Greg Allen Turner, and I'm here to talk to you about the changing Austin Hour. Austin Hour is just a repeating pattern. I've got this pattern here using this subfiguration cup, meat, or one feet, leaving out the end, and it occurs again and again and again and again like that. Your Austin Hour doesn't need to be like this, and anyway, that's what I chose to do. So perhaps you play it one time, and then you play it again. I've changed the last beat. There's a rhythmic cadence happening at the end, but it's different each time. And so that also keeps your listener wanting to know, what is he going to do next? And that's a good thing to have. You want to keep your listener engaged in your music. So all of this repeats again. You keep the changes that you made on beat 3, the ones that you made on beat 2 and beat 4, and now we're going to change beat 1. And here I play some shoot play. Okay. That's the technique of the changing ostinato. Enjoy.